We're come to the basement elevator at Ellis Street in O'Farrell parking garage. San Francisco, California, Dover Impulse. It's like an LED button. Not sure if this elevator's used much or not, but how's tray lighting? Unexpected. Well, this one is now two levels. This level is not served by any other elevators. Stopping. Loose tiling. Tray lighting, even though this is actually a 90s install, I think. Interesting. Floor's seen better days. This elevator is a bit vandalized. Fixture view. Looks like they did some kind of repair to that indicator. Those screws don't look original. They also did a repair to the emergency light. Doesn't have the Dover name anymore. Pretty sure those screws are some kind of repair. Expired in 2012. That is not good. Has no phase two, but it has a fire hat. Light and inspection. This garage has two sides. It's kind of hard to explain though. This phone box has seen much better days. Dover Helplink, or I think it's a Helplink, I'm not sure. It doesn't say Helplink, it just says Dover on it. It might be an EMS phone rebranded by Dover or something. It looks like the phone box door, maybe this doesn't show up, but it almost looks like it was completely ripped off or something. Thank you.
network was a bit rusty, but Dover Interlock. I can't see much up here. That might be the door operator. I think that says Dover Elevator. Yeah, it says Dover Elevator Systems Incorporated. URL rated in Dover Elevator Systems. And I think that's also a Dover nameplate, but it looks pretty hard to read, probably. There's something up there. I think it's going up, but someone shoved a bag of something up there. I wonder if that's going to cause any issues. It's not good.